They just released the cast for Dancing with the Stars. You know, like celebrities.
Dancing. Yeah, yeah.
Who's on it?
The Rock. No shot. The
Rock. Carole Baskin.
Dancing with the Stars.
And a TikTok that went pretty viral yesterday of your reaction to Carole Baskin.
Fuck Carole Baskin.
Why do you hate Carole so much, and do you think her husband's still alive? She's a
murderer.
Do you think her husband's still alive?
Yeah, he's missing. He's missing.
He's missing.
Let's change the will.
Let's change the will 2 days before you can label him dead.
Upon his disappearance.
Upon his disappearance.
It's a little fishy, if you ask me.
No offense. If that was a great marriage, you don't think he would have like figured out a way to contact her and saying I'm alive?
Yeah, I don't think it was a great marriage.
No shit. That's why she killed him.
They met with her walking down the street late at night. She was crying her eyes out.
Oh yeah, that's a sketchy story. I forgot about that.
Yeah, and
sketchy. And wasn't he like 20 years older than her?
Yeah,
and she was like a 16-year-old girl.
Yes. Yeah. And he said, "Get in the car." And she's like skeptical, and he goes, "Here's a gun. You can hold it to my head.
Yeah.
That way, you know, I'm not gonna do anything."
Yeah, because he had like a ton of wives before that, right? And,
yeah.
Yeah.
And she gets in, and she was married before too. She got married at like
so
17.
They're both fucking psychos.
Whose side are you on? I'm on the truth side.
I think he's on Carol's side.
I'm not on Carol's side. I'm fucking hashtag free Joe Exotic all day.
You like Joe?
I love Joe.
You like Joe?
Joe's got issues too.
Joe's got issues too. He fucking shot tigers in the head.
For no apparent reason.
Do you know tigers are endangered?
I like him as like a character. I don't like him as a person.
Well, you didn't say that.
I like him as an entertainer. During my quarantine, he entertained me.
I fucking smashed fucking Tiger King.
He did have a good line. I'm never gonna financially recover from this.
That was hilarious.
Oh my god.
When Tiger bit the worker's arm off.
Oh,
the worker who was a guy and a girl.
Yeah.
And the next day she's working already.
Yeah, she gets her arm fucking stitched up and it's a half arm. She's like, I'm ready to go. And like,
and he puts the fucking sheriff's jacket on, acting like he's a fucking cop. Remember that?
He totally got fucking set up though. I mean, he should have, I'm going to make something very clear. He should have never have been framed like that. By fucking that douchebag that took over his, what's it called?
Rob Lowe.
The guy,
Jeff Lowe. Speaking of a little off, all
right. Guess who made their debut on national television last night?
Carole Baskin.
Carole fucking Baskin. There's a lot of shit. Put on your seatbelts.
Fucking basket.
Put on your seatbelts.
Killed her husband. Whacked them. Head of the tigers. The snackers.
All right.
What's happening?
There's a lot of shit.
Kill basket.
I haven't even told you the funniest part.
I might have to go piss again.
Oh, well, put your seatbelt down. First, let me start off by saying she danced to Eye of the Tiger. And she got the worst score, 11 out of 30. That was worse
than... I'm shocked she's even doing this.
That was worse than former NBA star Charles Oakley, who just clapped to the beat of a song the whole time. But it was all about ratings because they literally saved her for the last.
Of course they did.
127 minutes into the show, that's when she came on.
Did you say
that? That's such a setup.
I know,
because they wanted people to watch the show.
Sally told me about it last night, and I looked up all this shit, and there's a lot of shit.
People forget that she's a killer, right?
She's a murderer.
Everyone just forgot about this?
Let's remember. She is a murderer, and she is not the Mother Teresa of cats. The way she treats her fucking cats is blasphemy. You see the fucking cages they got in there? It blasphemy.
The way she treats her employees is blasphemy.
Blasphemy. Oh, she has all volunteers. Blasphemy.
Is that Carole Baskin?
That's Carole fucking Baskin. Let me continue.
That's
the kicker of all that is, you mentioned her dead husband, right? So, what's her husband's name? Howard?
Howard Baskin.
Howard's family took out an ad during Dancing with the Stars saying that they're giving out a $100,000 reward for any information leading up to Carole Baskin's involvement with their dead husband.
What?
Yeah.
Howard's family.
Yeah.
Howard's family.
During
Dancing. Oh, I mean, this is TMZ.
Abigail. One of Don
Lewis's stars. That's Don Lewis, not Howard.
It's not Howard.
It's Don's family, not Howard's family.
Who's Howard?
What's her husband?
Oh, my fucking word. He's changing the whole...
Don. The dead fucking husband.
Well, you said Howard.
Why would Howard take out of that?
That's what we were saying.
You said Howard. You just said Howard.
All right, Don. Fucking Don.
It's a huge difference.
All right.
All
right. Jeez.
Holy shit.
Run it back. That's a big difference.
And Don's former assistant.
Pause it for a second.
All we're asking is just...
Are those Carole Baskin's kids?
No.
No, they're not. No, they're not.
No.
No.
No, because he was married
before. From the,
yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But no.
And this is when, yep, this is when they met and she was walking down the street.
For justice.
Don picked her up.
Do you know who did this or if Carole Baskin was involved?
I know the answer.
I know the fucking answer. Cut him for the fucking tiger. He's in there.
How wild is that, though? National television that played during fucking Dancing with the Stars.
So, yes, those... were Don's kids from the previous marriage.
Right.
Yeah.
Marriage went awry. Don
went on
leaves in his pickup truck.
Yep.
Drives away and sees this, lady crying.
And she fucking and hands her a gun and says, "Here, you want to talk to me? Here's a gun."
Yeah.
You psycho. That was the beginning of the end for Donnie Lewis.
You picked up the wrong broad, Donnie.
You picked up the wrong one and it bit you in the ass, literally.
Carole Baskin.
Tell us about Carole Baskin. She fucking bitch of being fucking jail.
She came out with a video. Oh, did you see this? Well, one of the girls at Barstool who does like chicks in the office.
Yeah, that's how I saw it.
Oh, that's how you saw it?
Yeah.
Okay. She tweeted at this girl that works at Barstool.
Who? Fucking Carole?
Carol's like trying to defend her name.
Oh, yeah. Shut the fuck up. Yeah. But you, by you defending your name, you fucking tell me you're guilty. I can't sleep at night. Tiger King ruined my life. You know what ruined your life? Killing your husband. Had okay. No problem taking his money, though, did you, gold digging fuck?
So she goes, "I ain't falling for Carole Baskin tears," and that's that. And Carole Baskin responds to the tweet and goes, "What you saw on Tiger King is not me. If you care at all about who I am, and I doubt it, my entire life is an open book." And then puts a link to her vlog. And she just started a Carole Baskin diary. And this is the first episode.
You chapter one. Chapter one, I'm guilty. Chapter two, I killed my husband. It's chapter eight. Three, the tiger's still alive that ate my husband. Chapter four, I inherited all his money.
And what I mean by that is...
Hold on. What an ugly scarecrow.
I still, a couple months after the end of the year, and making sure that we have backups of everything and...
She said this fucking bitch.
What the hell is she talking about?
She's out the lunch.
I listened to that yesterday and I had no idea what she was talking about.
What was she crying about on Dancing with the Stars?
She was crying about how she's so tired of everybody harassing her, telling her she killed her husband, which she did.
You watched it?
You showed me the clip. I think we watched it in the
Oh, yeah.
Was she on last night?
Did you see what she danced to last night?
No.
I want to be a free woman.
Ready? Are you guys ready for this? Guess what the theme was of last night?
Well, I want to take one guess first. Hold on.
Don't look at my screen.
I'm not fucking peeling a mug! Winnie the Pooh, Tigger.
Close.
The most happiest place on earth. Mickey Mouse, da 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 da. I fucking know you! I fucking know you!
Disney theme, and guess what she was? Lion King.
The circle of life! The circle of justice!
Look at this.
Oh. And I killed my husband.
All
right. In the circle. I confess my sins.
How did she do? Did she get voted off?
I was going to say, is she off yet?
Oh, she's out.
Yeah, she's out. Yeah. Let's give a round of applause to Carole Baskin being out.
Justice for Don Lewis.
Justice for Don Lewis! Justice for Don Lewis! Justice for Don Lewis! Justice for Don Lewis! Let's go, Abraham! Chime in one time!